We have heard the hate and credible threats that have been directed at Rep. Omar and her staff. Words have consequences. We must acknowledge that and respond with action. We've introduced this resolution today to do just that and to send a powerful message to every Muslim and every marginalized person who has ever questioned their place in this country or in the halls of power. We see you. You belong, you are powerful, and you deserve a life free from fear and filled with dignity and love. How we respond in moments like these will have a lasting impact, and history will remember us for it.